start box.
Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. God, Lucy. So this is number one, the purple one, because we're doing the 80.
Do you want to see the horse jumping over it? Ready? No one, you just threw the gap.
I don't think she's very good.
That was
Lucy.
A refusal. Ready?
Whee! Yeah, so 80 here, always nice. So we are doing the horse walk, obviously, the day before, and we're doing the 80 hunter trial. So we're walking the course, and then I've also gone to get some new boots, because my new boots, right, my old boots are too small. Hey. They put flowers! Monty's got a spook!
Ready?
And if you saw that little blur of movement, that was in fact Holly. Look, Lucy's jumping it. And she's clear! There she is! Water is now added!
She's a sucker!
Oh no, I've got trainers. Okay. Oh no!
This
got wet! Oh man! So this is the first combination, water, so then part B is over there.
I was fine, I went to go around the outside.
I tried to go around the outside, but now you can tell which foot. Don't mind, like, mind my trainers, because they are filthy, but they're my horse trainers. So then it's the second one along. And this one is our next one. But why have they added flowers? Like, I mean, I get why it looks nicer with flowers. But I feel like Monty's trying to spook. So, leg!
This is why you just leg over up. It. All happens. Boom.
Yeah.
I'll be great. Got skills.
Yeah. Boom. And there's like, this is one of their sponsors for like the shop. And they now have like, what's the thing? The banner? Yeah, banner. Oh, so Monty's not like, this is weaker than as he's going past. I mean, it might slow him down like the slope. So it might. This is the novice fence that she's trying to jump. I don't think it's gonna work. Number 9. And then you go through the woods. Yeah. This one. And then a second combination, 12 A and B.
Okay, I might walk around.
Why has it got a black?
Nice little boat. I really am. The flowers are pretty much every jump. And the water. Sand has to get across. Oh, she's just gone in the ditch, okay. Horse went island. Hey Holly. Hey Holly. Oh, lovely. Oh, this is actually quite a step up. Come on Holly. Wow. Right the ditch. And it's the day of the hunter trial. Are you excited, Monty? Are you? Or are you just normal? And here is Archie. Archie's having a day off, seeing as I'm busy, so I'm riding Monday. He just come in to have a little snooze and off the brass.
Cool.
We're gonna go do some cross country. Just going to get my number, like numbers, but it really is like the perfect day. It's not, there's a little bit of sun, the ground's really good. It's not raining, which is also a bonus. I just vlogged in some in front of some people, didn't even realize, then I went around the corner and there was just people like in the car, like with the windows down. I was like, oh, you just saw me going like this, so that was fun. I just put my numbers in. Lucy's been a little bit helpful.
See, this is a mint green step.
Very nice. I was very excited to use it for the first time. Just use a step. Wow.
What would I do without you, you know, helping in my life?
Help me. Ta-da. Basically, it's hacking up. Ready?
Yes. We are now heading down to cross country. Here is a poo. Monty's poo. Guys, welcome back to the sofa because I just got braces, so I got the afternoon off school, so I'm editing this video now. Anyway, little conclusion: Monty was so well behaved in the warm-up, he kept bronching, and then it wasn't that bad of the bronching, to be honest. But then the first thing, we went to canter. And I was like, oh, this is fine, this is a nice canter. And then he fully leapt into the air. Like, just all 4 feet, poof, off the floor. My and then I got him back, I was like, Monty, that is not how we canter, that's not how we warm up. And then I just chuckled to myself, I was like, that's funny. If I watched it, it would have been funny. But we didn't catch that part on video, unfortunately. So, and then going up to it, he's a bit nervous in like the warm up. He's very nervous in the cross country warm up for some reason. And he's very nervous in all warm ups, to be honest. But and going into the first three jumps, because they're all quite close together, he's a little bit unsteady because, of course, this is his first proper hunter trial, first proper cross country competitively. He's just feeling the nerves, and I was just like, it's okay, Monty, we got this, it's fine, it's easy. And then he went more confidently as we went round, and then we had a refusal at the little box. Now, the car was parked very close to the line, but I was straight to it. I was like, okay, this is fine. And then about one stride in, Monty doesn't know anything about banners, does he? No. So he goes in, and he's like, he was on a good stride and everything. And then about one stride in, he sees the banner.
So then he refuses at Rowlett, and I'm like, no, get. Then he's just like, I can't, I'm sorry. I'm like, if it was a small log, I would have forced him to do it. But because it was a big box, sort of, I didn't want to do that from a standstill. So that was a bit annoying because he spooked at a banner. But you know what? It's okay. We had a confidence boost mainly for him. And also, we only spooked at half the fence ridges this time. So that is good, because of course at the Pony Club one, he spooked at everyone coming into the fence. So yeah, and down the steps, he absolutely just storms the steps. He always does. He's just like, down them. So that's really cool. So I hope you have enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe. Bye.